Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to part two of There Is No Tomorrow. This is just cycling through the items I picked up, and we're back.
Already done did this part, so we just... Oh my.
Fuck.
Wow, watch your profanity. Yeah, there's a key in here. Yeah, alright. Maybe. I don't know how I feel about that sound. I might have to bring it down just a little bit for me. I mean, this is the hell. Okay. Well, maybe just up a lead to be not too high, but, you know. I don't want you guys to complain in the video. No, I'm joking. I know you guys won't complain.
Could nobody watch it?
No, I'm joking. Nobody watches me. No. Let's see here. Get a first aid box, cause gonna need that. I don't know who the little guy is, but it looks like a doll. I got a rock. Rock, paper, scissors. Oh, I guess whatever I need is in that locker. That's all that's inside a locker. That's a good question. Huh. After hours upon hours of searching, I did not find anything. There we go. I might be stuck on my first puzzle, huh? You know what? It might be in that box that I can't open. A strange box over here. I know. I'll take that. Make sure I already got that thing. I didn't go up. Okay, you can't go up there anyway. I was like, I didn't go up there. But this strange box. So
what can I do?
So let's try it again, go. Oh, there we go. I knew it was that. I like how the first time I came over there, I got the code right, and then it, this time, it finally did it. And I'm ahead of the game, and I've never played this game before. Oh, I just went back into the spawn area. Take my comment back. Derp. Excuse me. Let's bring our buddy to life. You're a real boy now, Pinocchio. Watch your profanity. Sir, you are on the worst kind of drugs. Kids, stay off drugs. That little doll got up here. Yep. I don't know how you did it. Seems to be waiting for me. What are you? No talk. Ah. Don't tell me you're about to start talking.
Run.
You're inside me now. You the doll? Thank you for cutting away those stitches. Those were annoying. You can talk, a talking doll? Only you can listen to me. We made a contact when you went into my body. So right now I'm in your body. This doesn't make sense. Don't worry, it's temporary. How do I go back to normal? Soon enough. Me and you are one. What are you? Can't you tell I'm a doll? But I can be a help to you. Well, let's help each other. But you don't trust me. I don't even know what sort of thing you are. Didn't you short time. I'm just a doll. I can't possibly hurt you. I can also provide you information. Information? Did you just... did you know this world was destroyed 100 years ago? 100? What happened? In 2020, your world and another world known as Ra merged together as one entity. Caused a catastrophic that killed the millions. Who are they? They were masters of time and space. They planned the merge with your world in order to save theirs, but they failed. I can't believe this happened. I can't believe you've done this. And right now, I'm in the year 2120. What's your name? Leon. You can just call me Doll. Let's forget about the past and move forward, Leon. It's just crazy right now. I do need some help. And that person too. Go. Alright. Sick. Yeah, oh. Oh, only a short period of time. Alright. Don't worry, we got this. Leroy! Yep, there you go. Fifteenth November is my birthday. Cool. I'll pick that up. Man, those sketches are easy to find. What is that? Can I poke it? No. Oh, two dead bodies. I do want to see what that is. I'll take that. Oh, one wrong step and I fall over. No, oh, there's a gun.
Is that thing?
Just once. Now I got a gun. Yeah, because it glitches through the baseball bat. What's in the... I don't think I need that. Anything important over here? Nope. Let's keep rocking and rolling. Oh, there's something over here. What's that? It's a rock. I got two rocks now. Sensing entities ahead. It might be best. Ah. He's just like staring over here. That one didn't see me. I don't know what you're talking about. What can I do with that? Oh. Can I throw it? Yeah, I don't think I need to beat him up anyway. Let's see why he was... Oh, that's why. We can... Oh, I can't close it. Gary? Well, these... They are all illusions. No, they're not. It's bizarre, but I am. This is real. gonna get back. You get bullied every day by those pigs.
Gary! No!
Ah. Mission failed! We'll get him next time!
Second chance. This morning, Leon, in class, everyone calls me names, but at least now I know I have a real friend. My wrist, they can't take it much longer. Gary, pull yourself up. Ah. No. Why, Gary? Why, Gary? Could this be a dream? Don't you do it? Don't you do it? Doll, doll. Say, what are you doing? We should get going now. Thank you, doll. Going, there's nowhere to go. Find your friends, Leon. Your friends could be here too. I don't think I need to take care of him. Move out my way. What's that? An exit? Dang. Okay. There's one over there. One in the bathroom. Well, obviously, I'm a dude, so. A little off the top, wouldn't hurt you. Seen it somewhere. This stone can transport you to a different time. I could use it to go back home. This one doesn't hold that much power to bring you back home, but probably takes you somewhere else. In a different point in the past or future, but this one I don't feel much energy in. Touch it, Leon.
Whoa! bumpy ride. Move, 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 no.
Crap.
Move, boy. Oh my lord. This dude.
Well, where did I get a flashlight from? These tunnels were built in there. But don't fool by the appearances. Just regular. Okay. Better not be taking me to some sort of leader. What's this? Oh, sick. Oh, that thing is off the screen. Thank God. What's this? A rock? Nope. Oh. Hiding mechanics. Nice. Don't worry, my flashlight will blind them. And then I will throw this at her. Yeah! Just trying to see. I know I should be using the listen, but you know, can't always rely on that. I don't know what that is. A dead body. Another dead person, yep. Died of a gunshot to the chest. Dang. Pistol ammo, I'll take that. I don't need that. We're gonna try to make our way through this one, and then I'm probably gonna end the video till the next time. Aw, now I got another thing on my screen, bro. Huh, that didn't do anything. That's fine. Because he can't see me anyway. Oh! Oh! Come on! Hey, I gave him them hands. He wasn't ready.
No, he wasn't ready.
Oh. Yeah. Use this thing. Oh, so that's what that is. So that tells you what weapon you have. Okay. Well then. I was like, I want to learn how to get that thing off the screen. But what happened to the other guy? There's three of them. Take a nap.
Fuck.
Nobody saw you, sir. Don't worry about it. Okay. dun 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 dun
Wow! Ain't never scared. I'm gonna run up and gun him up.
Shit!
Why do you keep saying that, sir? Like, you're not in danger. Is there any more people over here? Just you? Oh. Well. Let's continue with our gameplay.
Ho! 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 Oh my goodness. Gary, you shouldn't do that to me. Gary, you know I can't take those. Oh my god. Oh lord. I wasn't ready for that. I was not ready. No wonder his ball head was stressing. I try to save you, Gary. I try to save you, Gary. You didn't want me to. Wait. Take a nap. I'm sorry, y'all. Burn, baby, burn. Burn, baby, burn. You, over there, you, with the hair, you, gonna get smacked. Oh, he different. Oh, he different. He different. Oh, he see me. Oh no, he see me. Oh man, I wasn't expecting that. Oh, my thing broke. That's why. I was like, he different. He was just eating those shots. We're gonna get out of this place. Oh no. We got a puzzle to solve. Oh no. I don't like puzzles.
So is there like a some sort of
it's done, y'all. Oh, I was about to fall down that hole. Wee. Down the... Wait, what the... Give sense of boss battle con. Who are you? Hi, I'm Steve. It's rare to see a young man like you in here. I'm trying to find a way out. Hey, me too. I was hiding, but I saw you and decided to follow you here. Thank God I did. You really found a way out. There's an exit ahead. Really? Shall we go together? No. Do you want to know how I managed to survive all these years? I'm good at following and tracking people down. By following their paths, you usually end up in a safer... Sometimes the paths stop and you find their corpse, but it's all good since you can take all their stuff. Wow. Oh, wow. You can trust no one here. That guy, and then you too. You will just be using me as a bait when things... I may be old, but I'm not stupid. I've seen this happen before. Wait, I will not do anything to you. Of course. You're not everyone. Wait, you're not. Everyone's trying to survive. After I kill you, I'm taking your supplies. Don't worry too much. It'll be good. Alright, right there is where we're gonna end it. I appreciate you. I appreciate you guys for watching, and stay tuned for the next episode where we go into this boss battle.